Looking for a way to accelerate your productivity when it comes to spreadsheet? Try Coefficients GPT Copilot powered by OpenAI. So let's get started. Download the Coefficient extension. Head over to Coefficient Salesforce HubSpot Data Connector and download this one. doc.google.com/spreadsheet. And open any gallery or maybe a blank one if you want. Then go to extensions, or if you don't have this coefficient, you can get add-ons and search for coefficient here. Coefficient, launch coefficient. We have the option to import, export, automate, and use the GPT Copilot. In the import form, we can import our data from these suggested sources. Powerful, right? But I'll be using the GPT Copilot and use GPT Sheet. These are the functions that we need to use in order for us to use the GPT. Formula Builder, Pivot Builder, and a Chart Builder. Using the Coefficient GPT Copilot, I want to have a 10 countries for 2023 tourist friendly. So I'm gonna be having a list. I'm gonna be using this list model. It will generate top 10 lists. So I'm gonna use this function, gptx_list, then that one, and I'll be choosing this, and this will brought up list. Then after that one, I'm gonna be using the gptx edit. Edit is perform a task on the input text. So I'll be finding the city for this one. So I'll be using suggest city that is tourist friendly. So it's GPTX edit, and I'm choosing these countries, suggest city that is tourist friendly. In just a second, it brought up a lot of cities. And I'll be asking it to suggest 5 activities that I can do in each city. So suggest a total travel cost. And there you have it. The budget, activity, city, and country. Planning and organizing has never been simple, has never been this easy, thanks to GPT Copilot by Coefficient. And not just this, we can use this with various sources. What are you waiting for? Try it for yourself.